Hello, my name is Ken Coley and I'm the Dean of Engineering at Western University. I would like to tell you personally how excited we are that you have taken an interest in our program. At Western Engineering, we see it as our job to equip you with the skills and knowledge to change the world. Our commitment to you is to help you become a successful problem solver, prepared to address and find solutions to the ever-changing needs of society. Western Engineering offers you unique possibilities and unparalleled support. This starts in our common first year, where you will learn about all the options that engineering has to offer in a multidisciplinary setting. From there, you get to specialize in one of our 7 upper year engineering programs or integrated engineering for those that prefer to remain as generalists. You will be given the opportunity to shape your academic experience in flexible and exciting ways, creating pathways of study designed to your individual interests and aspirations. For example, Western offers a myriad of combined degree options where you can become an expert in engineering as well as another discipline. Our most popular example of this is our combined degree with Western's Ivy Business School. At Western Engineering, we believe deeply in learning outside the classroom, whether through our co-op program, where students are encouraged to work in paid employment for a total of 12 to 16 months in industry, or summer research with one of our world-leading researchers, or through student-led designed and build teams. We will support your dreams. Not only will you earn money during your co-op, but you will also gain extremely beneficial work and networking experience. To support our co-op program, Engineering has its own career services office with staff dedicated to making the transition from university studies to the workforce as stress-free as possible. Here in engineering, we really pride ourselves in offering our students the opportunity to work with some of the best professors in the world within our vibrant research community. At Western Engineering, we conduct research directed towards the benefit of society. Our leading edge research provides foundations for our undergraduate learning and graduate student training. Engineering faculty members are involved in projects at the frontier of knowledge. Their expertise is brought to you in the classroom and is applied in industry every day. Whichever aspect of the Western Engineering experience you choose to make your own, it will provide a springboard for your success. Thank you for your interest in our program. I really look forward to welcoming you in September.
Welcome from Engineering Career Services at Western University. My name is Lisa McSween, and I am one of the Career Service Officers on our team. I'm thrilled to be speaking with you today about the programs, services, and resources available to our current students, alumni, industry, and the engineering profession as a whole. Our career services team within engineering consists of an administrative assistant, employer relationship specialists, and student specialists. Our office helps support students find meaningful employment while completing your Bachelor of Engineering Science degree. The options to students include both a summer co-op and a long-term co-op program. Summer co-op is to help assist students in finding meaningful and quality paid engineering work placements. The duration of the co-op is 4 months from May until August. For long-term co-op, this is typically between 12 and 16 months consecutive working experience in a paid engineering position prior to the last year of the Bachelor of Engineering Science program. This option provides a more extensive experience than the summer co-op, which ensures that students are able to work on advanced projects, seeing them through from the beginning until the end. Our team is thrilled to introduce the new With Co-op designation to highlight these experiences. Eligible undergraduate students in any accredited program in the Faculty of Engineering may enroll in the Bachelor of Engineering Science with co-op version of that program. Students may enter with co-op version at any time of their program up to the beginning of term two of their next to last year of undergraduate studies. In order to graduate with a Bachelor of Engineering Science with co-op degree, a student must complete a minimum of 3 work terms prior to the beginning of their final academic term of their degree. A co-op course notation will be added to the student's academic record for each experience term. When you join Western Engineering, we encourage you to meet with a student specialist in our office. Our student specialists will help you with career exploration and job search, resume and cover letter review, mock interviews, and our team also works with international students to provide them with the supporting documentation to obtain a co-op work permit required to participate in both the summer and long-term co-op programs. Engineering Career Services works with employer partners across Canada and internationally to open the door to opportunities for students through our co-op programs and beyond graduation. We have well-established partnerships with organizations that hire students from all of our undergraduate engineering programs. Whether your interest is in software, technology, energy, manufacturing, biomedical, consulting, or otherwise, there are opportunities to advance yourself in virtually any chosen career path. During your time at Western Engineering, there will be many chances to interact and network with industry professionals through numerous campus events, such as employer information sessions, industry spotlight nights, guest speakers, and many other special events throughout the school year. Our employer relationship specialists strive to continually build new partnerships and ensure that our students have access to opportunities with many of the world's top organizations. When you join Western Engineering, we support you through your career journey and connect with you in a variety of ways. Our team sends weekly emails to students highlighting career-related events and job postings to students who have been approved to participate in the co-op program. We have a Western Engineering website that provides information on our co-op programs and career preparation. We invite you to connect with Western Engineering Career Services by visiting our website or emailing us at wecareer@uwo.ca.
My name is Cynthia Tavares. I'm from Angola, southwest of Africa. And I'm currently a master's student in biomechanical engineering. And my program is research-based. And so far, it's going really well.
I'm Santosh, and I'm in mechatronic systems engineering in my second year. I'm from Chennai, India. And I'm loving it at Western. It's a bit of a competitive program, especially with the Tron and so on. But yeah, I'm having fun.
Amazing. So, Cynthia, why did you choose Western? What's your background and how you came to Western?
I chose Western because of its multiculturalism. I think that it just made me feel like home. And I love the fact that I would be learning about other cultures and also be able to teach my culture. And you just feel this amazing energy here, to be honest, and you get to meet amazing people.
Amazing. Santosh, why did you choose Western?
Yeah, despite being offered admission to several universities in Canada, I chose Western because they give lots of freedom to undergraduate students, and especially opportunities that other universities don't. And yeah, this might be a little hard to believe. You might think only graduate students get sorts of, lots of freedom and so on. But to sort of prove my point, I've been here about 1.5 years, and I've already held 2 research positions here, and I'm looking at another internship at the Western Institute of Space and Earth Exploration. And yeah, I'm not even done with my 2 years here. So yeah, that should say something.
Amazing. So the second question, again, we'll go back and forth. Cynthia, who has been the most impactful professor during your studies so far?
And I would say Professor Knopf, because when I was looking for a supervisor on my 4th year for my master's, I went and talked to him about what I wanted to do and it was an amazing conversation just about, he's a professor of medical devices. And at the time, I wasn't sure of what I wanted to do. I just knew that I wanted to be in biomedical, biomechanics. And we just had a conversation about it. And he told me about options in the field. And he told me about his career. And it was really nice.
Amazing. Santosh, same thing. Yeah. Who's been the most impactful professor for you so far during your studies?
Well, I had a lot of favorite professors and professors who made learning a lot of fun. But since it's impactful, I would have to go with Professor Anthony Nacridi. He was my business professor in my first year. And going into the course, business course, I had absolutely no interest at all in business. And that's always been the case. And you might say, like, I've not been introduced to business before, but both my parents are MBAs, and that's what they do for a living. And yet I have no interest at all. But when I was done with the course, I had such great interest in business, and he had given me a lot of advice on even personal things, not only course-related things. And I ended up doing really well in the course. And now even considering pursuing business after I finished my engineering degree. So that's quite of an improvement. And that's all because of only one professor. That's nothing else. Yet.
Amazing. So last question, certainly not least, since how would you describe Western and how would you describe the Western engineering community?
I would describe it as really interactive and supportive, from professors to peers. It's a really great group of people willing to pull through for each other. And they're passionate about engineering, and it's also really good for building networks and meaningful connections with each other.
Amazing. Santosh, same thing. How would you describe the Western engineering community from your perspective?
Yeah, so the engineering community, it's like we're all one family living under one house under the Eng building, because I've never seen anyone, like, I'm from a different country and I can't relate to lots of things that local students talk about or do something, but I've never in a conversation felt like, oh, maybe I don't belong here. No, they've always made me feel included. And even with my academics and so on, I've never seen any senior who's said, no, I'm too busy to help you, or I don't know who you are, I'm not going to help you. If I just approach them, they're extremely happy to help me out. And professors too, they're always ready to direct me in the right direction. And yeah, I'm feeling exactly at home whenever I'm at Western Engineering.